In this video, I'll be showing you how to stop Glorious Core from opening on startup. Start by opening Glorious Core. Click the gear icon in the bottom corner. Uncheck the Startup option. If you want the software to open but be minimized, then you can check the Minimize option instead. Close and Glorious Core will no longer open on startup.